Hello, users. Welcome back. We are here with more of Another Crab's Treasure. Got my ass beat a little bit repeatedly last time. got frustrated to the point where I gave Curly gun just to get back to where I was, which is hilarious and fun. But yeah, let's continue. We did defeat another boss on the second try, which wasn't that bad. Our current goal... Oh, we can't do it in here. Sorry. Our current goal, from a leveling perspective, is I would like whatever this is. And then get that. All right. We'll go down there in a second. I just want to see what's up here. Not much. All right. Did we find a secret behind the waterfall? We sure did. Ow. Sure, we'll give it another shot. Too far. Whoop. Nope. I think we can do this. Ooh. Wrong way. Go around his right. Oop. Nope. Nope. We were so close. We're definitely doing this. Thank you. Help. I'm not even. Oh, right, because this is a worse dodge. That's right. Yeah. We're gonna read. This is not the one. That's okay. Curbled carbonara. Curbled. Wow. Curdled carbonara connoisseur. I think the faster roll is more important here. I win! Woo! Increases microplastic rewards? Yes, please! Oh, but it's all of them. Okay. Alright. Well, that was an optional boss. We definitely defeated him. Now I can level up again and go get the next skill. Is there another way out of here? Just double check. No. No. Only microplastics were rewarding in real life. Yeah. Yeah. Goes to show you, chat. Always check behind the waterfall. I believe the way out is up here, so we're just booking it. Ow. We're not even bothering with this dude. Excuse me, pardon me. Coming through. Now we can go get that skill, which is a hammer. The hermit crab finds itself unsatisfied with his makeshift weapon. He seeks greater strength, more ability to crush his enemies, lest he find himself crushed. He quickly discovered the best defense can be a powerful offense. Well, Well, all right then. How much stuff do I have to sell? Decent amount. Not see that before. Hey, Manta?
Yeah, Coley.
What are we doing?
Like right now?
Like right now?
We're hanging out by the crystal.
Hanging out by the crystal?
Yeah.
You want to do anything after this?
I know another cruel crystal on the other side of town. We'd go hang out by that.
You're the best. Yeah, about that, guys. Sorry.
Hey, Manta.
Yeah, Coley?
That guy broke our cool crystal.
No way.
Walked right up and broke it.
What happened to live and let live, Coley?
No idea. Life isn't really what it used to be.
Want to go find another cool crystal?
I sure do.
Yeah. What else do you got? You got two of those. What do short kegs do? I've forgotten already. Oh, they're just respecs. I don't need that. In fact, because I can't use the tackle pouch anyway, I kind of think I'm just going to use this to level. Other shops up here, right? Also, what are these exclamation points? Oh, him. Oops. What in the hell?
Didn't mean to do that. Well then. Should really get one of these. Like that one, and then get insurance on it. In fact, I might. Anyway, okay. So why are you on my map? Oh, yes. Yes, that's outright good. What's the next one? Man, if I had known that, I would have done that earlier. Close to being able to get that one. Oh, actually, we probably could get that one. All right, well, let us continue on, finally. You. Both of you fucking suck. Also, I believe we've reached the poison swamp. Didn't do that. Shit. Oh, I'm a doofus. I could have just come up here. Get bent. Thank you. Bye-bye. Wow, this hammer is very useful. There we go. Oh, nope, I see you. Bent? Okay. Out. Whoa! Where are we going? Up this oil barrel, I guess. It is a bit slower, but man, does it pack a punch. Okay, trap? It looked like a trap. Well, he's dead. So is that the way forward, or is that the way... I'm gonna say that's the way forward. Let's look around. Ah, yes. Shortcut. Okay. Shortcut from where? That's fine. We don't need to go back yet. Right? Five for that. Hey, Unseeker Crush. How you doing? If you are not following Unseeker Crush, please correct that. She is my favorite Genshin Impact streamer on Twitch. Fantastic variety streamer, all around cool lady and friend. Huh.
You returned from outdoors. I also returned from outdoors. I went to do a bunch of stuff in the yard on break. Whoop. Bye-bye. I am worried that the stuff I planted in my front yard is not going to make it because we suddenly started having a heat wave. But it's still growing, so we'll keep the hope up. Is my weapon a soda can on a fork? Sure is. Now it's a solo cup on a fork. Probably not how I'm meant to do that. How we're gonna do it anyway. That seems silly. Oh, I feel like I'm making progress. Well, I'm glad someone's chipper here. What's wrong? Did something bad happen? Look at who we're fighting here. These are people. Folks beyond saving, sure. But that'll make it simple. Sorry, I guess I stopped thinking about that after a while. I guess you did. Can't really fault you for it. Sometimes even I forget for a moment. You're all right, Nima. But mark my words, kiddo. Forgetting what it means to hurt someone is the worst thing that can happen out here in the ocean. Worse than being a beastie's lunch, I reckon. Yeah, a secret crush. I think it's meant to be, like, her deciding she wants hair, and that's how she's doing it. I also like the design a lot. Could just be all that separates us from those poor souls is that they forgot for good. You're all right, Nima. Still don't know where we're going. Willy Wonka thing? There's no earthly way of knowing of which way we are going. I'm gonna just, you know, not deal with any of you. Bye. Thank you. Did I go where I'm not? Back to the beginning? I might have gone back to the beginning. I did, but we can at least unlock a shortcut. That's sushi. I know what this is. Hold on. This was in the trailer. Oh,
Why? That's enough to level. Like, that's probably a good farming spot for later. Who's blowing up my phone? Yeah, hold on. We'll be right back. I'm not gonna go to the be right back screen. I'm just gonna go check something. Hi. We have a, I don't know what I would call it, a package safe? Electronic safe that you can punch in a pin or scan a code or push a button remotely to open up for deliveries. And they delivered it, they followed all the process, and then they just left it open. And so the thing's like, hey, this has been open for a while. Hey! Hey! Alright. We're gonna see how well this goes, chat.
Ow. I don't know what that means. I'm dead. Hikea? Get my ass beat. Oh no! This shot. I wonder if we should try parrying this dude. Probably won't go well, but we can give it a shot. Oh, well, he just fucked my shell right up. Oh. Well then. I missed. I missed again. No, 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 no. We need just more speed on this one rather than damage. So let's grab that. How do I deal with that? Not like that. Is it a block? Is it a Final Fantasy 14 turn away? No, god damn it. Okay. Yeah. Interesting fight, though. Ow. Ow. Oh, come on. Oh, that's bad. That's doubly bad. Okay. All right. Well, we got to phase two. We're going to try with the hammer again and just go slower. Oh, actually, that's more defense. Okay. Okay. Just back off and heal. Back off and heal. Help. Back off and heal. Back off and heal. I win! Get bent! Woo! Oh, wow. Hey, we get to upgrade our sword, too. Woo! That fight was fun. I think this is a piece of the map. Never thought I'd say this, but I can't wait to get back to the city. This place is a huge bummer.
A brilliant display. You may have promise yet, vagabond.
There you are. I could really have used your help beating that guy. I was otherwise occupied. Think nothing of it. The beast was a mere speed bump besides. Nothing compared to the master that dwells within the village's sanctum, surely.
I thank you for clearing the path, though. I press on.
You still going forward then? Don't you want to see what's on the map?
Map?
Yeah, the treasure map. Everyone's talking about it. I'm the first one to this place. When I head back to New Carsinia and slap it in, everyone's gonna think I'm the coolest.
So you've come here for such drivel? I expected better. Count your wealth in victories, not in plastics. You shall live a truer life.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, first things first. We should buy the upgrades rather than...
Yeah.
Don't know what's down there. We'll find out as soon as I go upgrade. We're pretty close to that. Then we can go this way? Sword burst.
Boy again, Scrap. Return to hone your blade.
Yes. Yes, please. Yes. Ooh. I mean, it's okay. Mom says you fought a big buff crab with a huge sword. What was it like? Was it tough?
Yeah, it sucked. Unless they mean the lobster. Useful later. Oh, I actually could use it now. But I can't afford it. Still got a little bit of time. What's going on back here? There's secrets? Yeah, but I don't know that I can get to it. Before we unlock the next, like, exploration quest, I want to see what happens when we go further where we are. Hello, Willow. What you up to? Didn't mean to do that. Thank you. or more.
Well.
Doesn't look like there'd be anything that way, so. Three more. What secrets are you hiding? Nothing? Aha. There's always secrets in the butter jar. Sorry, they can't believe it's not butter jar. Oh, we can kill them in one hit now. That's great to know. Ow. Oh, you sack of crap. That is unkind. Might be. Not you. You're a good dog. That's very unkind. Oh, nice. Okay. Great. Now, how do I actually get up there? Is it a way back only? I guess it could be. Okay. All right. It's time to go get that upgrade. Well, fuck. Ah!
Also, I can't tell if it's fucked up if a crab is eating sushi or not. Nope. What the hell? I just want to get across, man. The colliders on this thing, not the greatest. Also, I can't see, so that's not helpful. And it's not one that I can hook onto, so... Okay. Nope. Nope! God. You know what? Still too early. That's okay. We unlocked the shortcut. It's fine. Wait, where's my... Where is my stuff? Where is my stuff? Whatever that was. Whoop. Well, we found another bonfire. What a bit. We're getting there. Oh. Curdled Village. That's a name. This is a trap. Said anything about snipers. Ow!
You son of a bitch.
Oh, one shot kill on that dude? That's rad. Well, I'm dead. Oh, man. Would like a shell, please. That'll do. What's the purpose of going this way? Just to get that shell? All right. Weird. Bye. We get rid of the archer. That would be what I would like to know. Before we go recover our souls.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, Jesus. That's a skull. Huh. Well, I guess we're gonna bash people with the skull. Whose skull? Don't know! Not anyone's anymore. Great. Got an intern. Oh no, we got an output. I don't feel like we need to fight all those dudes again, so we're just gonna go on. Thank you. Let's go do some cleanup before we finish up. Okay. Prey has truly become the predator. With skilled claws, he strikes directly at the heart of his enemies to deal a lethal blow. Think such a small creature could be capable of such ferocity. You need not be afraid anymore, little crab. It is they who should fear you. Interesting. Skedaddle. Such a good word. Quick dash backwards. Oh, interesting. I think we're good there. I think we'll work on that next. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. All right. Let's go buy some stuff. Go buy that weighted damage boost. You. Any others? Ah, that. Yeah. Health train seems useful. Okay, so our next goal should be to get another stowaway spot. Be interested in what this guy's like. Can't use him yet, don't have the vet for it though. Attack like that. Okay. Don't have anything to sell. Oh, we do have things to sell. Hey, you know what? We can go get that upgrade now. So now instead of plus two there, we can do that. We've got balance damage and that. 10% versus 24%. Pretty good, but all right. Well, that was progress. We defeated three bosses today. Yeah. Let's see. Great. I just got confirmation about that sponsored stream that I'm very excited about. I will let you all know as soon as I can. But we are going to end for today. If you're watching live, stick around. We are going to go say hi to Midi as she debuts her 2.0 model. If you are watching the VOD, please, can't speak. Please feel free to watch anything else on the channel. I might be back Monday. If not, we'll be back Wednesday. I don't know if we'll be back for another Crab's Treasure or not, or we'll be doing that other game, or I'll be doing something else entirely different. The CDN returns soon. I believe in another week after next week, with Duck Detective, with Sugar in Space. Very excited. Hope you all join us for that. And be safe and be kind to one another. Bye-bye!